We have some breaking news right now. Police in Asheville need your help finding this man. They say Kent Reid left the Chunns Cove Assisted Living facility earlier today. He was last seen near US 74A, that's near Fairview Road. He was wearing a blue and black windbreaker, a gray t-shirt, and black pants. You can see a picture of him here. So again, if you see him or know where he might be, call 911.